need to ask you about Lenny. What happened between the two of you?
So what happened to the last bodyguard?
We had a relationship.
Sort of.
It wasn't a relationship.
Oh, we kind of had a thing.
It was a relationship.
It was messed up. He was messed up.
You're too good for me. I'm not worth it.
How I've been, or where I've been, are the concerns of a boyfriend or a bodyguard, neither of which you are any longer.
So you're saying I was your boyfriend?
Everyone lets her down.
Eventually you'll let me down. Because everyone does.
I've given you so many chances.
Yeah, well, you shouldn't have.
I came through the fire. It was so hard. Jasper, I can't do it again. Please walk away. I can't do this anymore.
Is there something that inspires you, something that makes your heart race?
I hadn't. I want you to have a chance at love. I don't have a chance.
I'm trying to tell you that I did what I did to protect you.
It doesn't matter.
What's it gonna take for you to forgive me?
I'm so done with this shit.
Nothing.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Truly, it doesn't matter. Apology not accepted.
I need you to leave and not come back.
If you won't, then I will.
What's wrong with you?
Princess is leaving.
I'm leaving soon.
Do you love her?
I do.
You should probably tell her that.
I love you.
What? I want comfortable and I want calm. And Sebastian, he is.
He's not the guy for you. I am. Here we go, Princess. No, I'm gonna love you. No matter what. Because happily ever after, it's real. And we're gonna find it together.